I think Vogel Fieldhouse is just an excellent place to hold a tournament. We use three courts here. We go all day from 8 till 5 or 6 o'clock at night. Well, the nice thing about hosting the tournament here is they have a nice concession stand and a nice seating area for people to sit down and eat food. You don't always have that in a lot of locations you go to. It's just a wonderful venue to come watch basketball.